way to start. Play! Let's make a picture. Click on the arrows to see all of the different tools you can choose. Click the one you want to use first. Click on the arrows to see all the different Nick Jr. stamps you can choose. Then click the Nick Jr. stamp you want to use first. Click anywhere on the screen to start making your picture. Great! Remember, you can change tools and colors whenever you want. To choose another tool, click the Tools button. Click the Eraser tool to erase parts of your picture. When your picture is done, you can click on the Print button to print it, click on the Save button to save it, or click on the Trash Can to clear your picture and start over. Confetti! You're really good at this. Great artist! Eraser! Would you like to clear your picture and start over? Yes! Nick Jr. stamps! Looking good! Cool.